Guys, how to add the, see here, the lashes. Okay, when you make a furry toys, okay, so here you just insert in here, same as you make a single crochet all around. Okay, we have to make the base first with normal stitches, and then we insert here, insert hook onto that, you see here. And then yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through. It's like making single crochet on the stitches. Okay, slip in here. Okay, yarn over, pull through. See, yarn over, pull through. Okay, yarn over, pull through. So this process is the same way how I have made the head part. Okay, see, it's very easy. Rather than you crochet and make the head with this, you just make it like this. It's more easier and more comfortable. Okay, so you don't need to cry for how to make these toys with lashes. Actually, in this way I'm showing you, it's more easy for you. Okay, you can make it double what you call this, double stitches, or twice. You can make it two times, but most often times I make only one round. You can make it two round in every row to make it thick. Okay, but for me it's enough, the one round for every row. Okay, see here, keep on doing. Okay, so this is very easy actually, see. And then you get a normal brush, hair brush, but make sure the hair brush you are using, if it's for toys, only use it for toys, don't use it for your hair, please. Okay, to avoid problems later, okay, with the toys. I mean, for hygiene purpose, buy a new brush, hair brush. Okay, that is intended only for your toys. Okay, to brush the hair. Okay, after finishing the row, next row, you go on to the next row in here. Okay, see here, how is it? And I'll show you how to make it with a brush. Okay, just make, see here, this one is only for my toys. Okay, so just make like that. Okay, you don't need the steel brush actually, you this normal brush, you see, it's because it's already far. Okay, just to help it come out. Okay, for this is for the tail, it's enough actually. You can, if you want to make it all the way through here, it's not a problem, but I want it like this only, small part. Okay, the tip one only. Okay, see here, the hair. Okay, but make sure you attach first the ears before you continue doing. Okay, see here. Okay, you can make it actually for boys hair as well. Okay, because it's not that very thick, long. You can make it for the boys toys. Okay, boys hair. Okay, but for the girls, you can girls hair, you can buy the normal ready-made hair, or you can use the, what they call this, normal yarn and attach it in every stitch. Okay, for my doll tutorial, I will show you how to make the, how to add the hair for the girls. Okay, for the boys, this one is nice hair for the boys actually, so you can use it other colors. Okay, you can buy this in my shop. I have added it as well in my shop. Okay, it's not very expensive actually, see. This is, you can use it for one big plush already. Okay, for the hair, and you can use it. I see how much I have done already. I have used only small portion of that. Okay, so if you want to buy the pattern for this, you can check my shop. Okay, and you can see the other plush toys in there as well. Okay, so that's it. I hope it's an additional tutorial for you on how to add the lashes without pain. No need to think how this and that, how I will crochet this and that. That is the easiest way to add this fake fur or fantasy yarn. Okay, thank you, and please don't forget to subscribe.